BTs to work with. Now we're just back down to pistols here. Let's see if there's any form of excitement to come out of the danger just yet. Fighting again and Flames again.
Flames is having a great day right now.
This is the thing with this kid, right? Like when you first saw him in the server, you knew he was sharp. You knew he had something special about him, but it wasn't consistently activated. I feel like the same thing with a few other names in this team.
And I think he was the biggest question mark around the team was, you know, OG would have these deep runs in tournaments, but the problem everybody said about them was they would always come into a big team and the star players you're relying on wouldn't show up. And it was Flames and Mantu you need to rely on. And a big question around them was they're new players. They're new to this scene. And how long will it take for them to get consistent?
I think one of the keys here with this OG roster is, hold up, I think Flames wants an ace here. There's the fourth. Let's see, can he find the fifth just towards his left? Has a bit of an inkling here, peeling on through Tech9 of Kadian to deal with, and he'll get it. There you go. Nice little eco bash there from Flames. He's going to be happy with that one. But Alexi B came in.